Yo, what is up, guys? It's your boy AwesomeNanoVC here with a new video today. Today I'll be doing a settings video for controller. This is aimbot controller settings, and yeah, let me do it slowly and explain why I decided to choose these. So basically, I don't have vibration. Wait, why does it say I have it on? I don't play with vibration. My edit hold time is 0.1. You might not like it, but I'll explain my reasons later. Build immediately, builder pro, controller auto run on off, 2.0, 2.0, 5.1, 5.1. Then everything is zero. And this boost when building, turn it off, because it just makes your boost and you always have like you start building wrong. I have this at 16. I think Faceway has it at 24, I think. But all the boost for everything, I always have it at zero. The left stick and right, I play exponential. I feel like it's better for me. I used to play linear, but I switched back to exponential because I felt like it was good. I play on 0.2 dampening time because I don't like 0.0 because it just feels weird for me. This, it really depends on the controller you have because, yeah, I use a PS5 controller with Control Freaks, Galaxy Control Freaks. Definitely worth buying if you want to go pro. And there's, I use 51, 24, 27. But this is really depending on your controller. Like, if you have one that's like 95, that's just because of your controller. But yeah, that's pretty much my settings. And what I was gonna explain for the edit hold time, you might not like it because you confuse the building edit with the building edit with the editing time. But then what I do is I disable pre-edit option. Okay, and I also edit with a touchpad, which I used to edit with circle, but I switched to touchpad and now I'm like pretty much a god. But I feel like touchpad is way better because you edit way faster. But that's pretty much it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and yeah, peace, boys.